Tien. What do you think the chances are of us winning this fight, huh?
This fight?
Yeah. And I'm not just talking about the enemy that's right in front of us. I'm talking about this whole situation until it's all over.
The good news is, our enemies are just as affected as us by the waves. So, we should all be at the same level. To put it simply, I'd say our chances are about 50-50.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The waves are playing a huge role in this, huh? So, I guess that means we shouldn't have to rely on Goku to take care of everything this time.
Exactly. Let's show everyone what we can do. Here goes.
Yeah!
Is he asleep?
He was exactly the same during that written test we had.
He's out like a light.
Goku! Even recognize us? Oh, and by the way, you're lying in the dirt.
Ooh. Hey! Did you save Boo? Ooh. What's going on? Boo can't move well.
Yeah, about that. You've got some weird waves to think. Let me explain what's going on. Did you get all that? Ugh. I'll start again from the beginning, okay? You get weak. Strange waves fault. You beat up bad guys, okay?
One more time?
Ugh, I've had it with you. How can I make it any clearer than that?
Hey,
just relax, Bulma. Hey, guys, let me try explaining it to Boo. You see, there's this soul inside of us who helps us fight the bad guys.
Good soul, good person, really good, in fact.
Oh, yeah? Is there Satan, good person, too? Oh, I, good person? You, good person? You, Boo's friend? You get... Oh, Boo, no hand candy!
Hey, that's okay. Bulma will make you the best pudding in the entire universe.
What? I will?
Really? Better than putting Boo in it, party?
Sure, way better than that stuff. But you gotta fight on our side first, okay?
Boo, understand! First we'll fight, then we'll get pudding!
Are you really okay with this? Do you think you could even make pudding that good?
You're gonna owe me for this, Goku!
Standing in front of Piccolo's clone reminds me of when we fought him in the World Tournament. Though that was quite some time ago.
Yeah, Piccolo's definitely changed a bunch since then, huh? He's not a bad guy anymore.
Indeed. He doesn't seem to have a shred of evil left in him anymore.
Oh, by the way, did you know Piccolo babysits Pan when Gohan and his wife are out of the house? Isn't that neat? So convenient. He calms her down and changes her diapers. I hear he's pretty good at it. He even makes baby food for her. Definitely the perfect babysitter.
Piccolo changing diapers? I can't tell which one of you is actually Pan's grandfather anymore.
Hey, you sound just like Chi-Chi. She says Piccolo makes a better grandpa than me.
I don't think that's something you should be particularly proud of as Pan's actual grandfather. Listen, and I don't think you should go telling people that Piccolo is taking care of your granddaughter.
Huh? Why's that?
Well, to protect Piccolo's image, I guess.
His image?
Let's end this conversation here, shall we?
Yeah, let's take care of this Piccolo clone and show him who's grandpa!
Strange feeling to be face to face with my clone. Not just the face and form, but even its power is the same. Well, there's no better training partner than this, I suppose. If this thing has the same fighting style as me, I can use that to learn about my own weaknesses. That means beating you will mean I've surpassed my current self. I'll use you to push myself. To reach the next level as a martial artist. Bring it on!
Get ready!
take your best shot. You got the hang of this quick. I'm impressed. Okay, on to the next one. Man, you nailed it. Let's keep going. Good job. Okay, on to the next one. Excellent work. Last one. Better finish strong. That's how it's done.
That's all you got?
Yeah.
nothing. All right, give this a whirl.
Blast it all! How is this possible? Why aren't their powers as diminished as mine are? This isn't fair. How can I, the perfect being, be defeated?
A sorry sight you were, Cell.
Frieza.
Hope you don't mind me observing this delightful spectacle from afar. A deal you chose to ignore just so you could run off on your own and fail miserably. Tell me, how was your showdown with that filthy primate?
I don't have to tell you anything.
So that's how it is. Well, perhaps we can strike a deal. My subordinates have acquired information that might be of some small interest to you.
Oh, by subordinates, I assume you mean that over-choreographed circus troupe? What an embarrassment they are to your cause. I'm sure you're very proud.
But yes. They are called the Guinea Force. Does this not entice you? My precious intel, that is. What say you to a deal? Tell me what you know. And I'd be happy to tell you what I know.
I'm sensing a small energy distortion. That way!